my therapist, so I was like, okay, I'll go with that. Unfortunately,
we're going to wind up in it for an hour every day, you know, maybe
not. Yeah.
But it's just a kind of a one-time deal.
I respected his training, so I didn't want to, you know, throw too many things at one.
Well, that's okay, but you're looking to buy a horse, you need to know what it can do.
Right.
Training or not.
And I loved how he tracked really straight in front and stuff. And
the only thing I've noticed that he gets a little iffy on is he must have pulled his feed from him a lot or something like that on the track, because he guards his feet a little bit.
And he'll, like, you know, put his ears back into his stone bridges, if that's how he does. But that's the only bad thing that I know that he does. And that's great management.
Yeah, but
or is it
audio on
that thing too?
Yeah.
Don't worry. Have you ever rode him in a rubber bit?
Not yet. Nope.
I
had a happy mouth.
Mm-hmm.
But my previous horse always chewed the one edge of it, and so I didn't want to put it in it because it had a sharp kind of.
Yeah.
So I haven't tried a happy mouth.